taking pictures of us.
Say cheese.
Thanks for letting us know.
I'm glad they're bored.
Thanks for letting the people that are worried about it know.
Huh?
May I sit?
Yeah, I got some coming, but you can sit.
I'm not going to be here long.
Take your time.
Obviously, I don't sit long.
Well, I've had my dinner a while back. By the way, we have albums here. The new is $15. You just heard a couple songs on it. Don't forget about this bucket here. All that money goes to these ladies right here. I can't afford to pay them. I just get what's in there, so y'all be good. Had to work hard. It has a switch on it. She said, I know we've been skipping school. We're going down to Virginia Beach. We're smoking pot. We're drinking beer. We're chasing the girls. But you know these things is hard work. Thank you. Well, he had his hair slicked back like me. You know, mama, he was playing a guitar. Well, I ain't going to Willow Villanova. Well, I ain't gonna go to school at all. Because I've got me some boys and girls together that sound so good. And we're going all over the world. There's a picture in that building over there of us playing here over 30 years ago. Holy moly, holy moly. We were the first band to ever play this place. And back then, just none of us was here. There was a big sailboat right there, and we used that as a stage, and we pulled it this way and played this way. Then they built this little platform, wasn't this one? And there was a campground right there. If you go back in that room on the right-hand wall, you can see that photo. I was skinny.
Jet black mustache.
Yes, jet black hair. Oh,